I can handle a little solo extraction.
No offense, but you ain't exactly invested in my safe return. My skin, my plan.
Your call, Peter.
Okay.
Fully on board with Rocket's plan that I was totally paying attention to.
See? Even Captain Space Cadet don't trust your gymnastics.
Wait, what about gymnastics?
I just think we shouldn't be relying on a piece of tech you won't even be around to use.
It ain't neutrino splicing, it's a tracker. Even you mouth breathers could figure it out.
A tracker? On you so we can steal you back. Great idea, Rocket. Let's do this.
Welcome back to Guardians of the Galaxy, everybody.
Gary Hammond.
It ain't exactly
are you serious? Yes, we're going to find out. Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
I'm Groot.
Bonafide monster sellers.
Today, anyway.
What's in the box?
A monstrous abomination from Half-World and the meanest SOB in the Quadrant.
Pass.
Pass?
Rocket!
I mean...
Things puny.
It is a hell beast, the namesake of your mistress. It would be wise to reconsider.
All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Hellbeast?
It is an accurate moniker. The little beast has a hellish demeanor.
I like it.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
I would show more caution, Peter Quill. If Lady Hellbender realizes our deceit, her vengeance will be swift.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
The Monster Queen has a monster army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers? With guns?
I have never seen one of those tamed. But I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Your genius plan is run away?
Backup plan? Which we're not gonna need, but yeah.
No,
it's not like she can chase after us with her whole monster mash. Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Because Quill flies like a one-eyed Badoon.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chases across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Wow! Look at this place! I'm in the wrong line of work!
It is appropriately impressive for a warrior of Lady Hellbender's stature.
Someday, that's gonna be ours.
Ha! Not yours.
Come over, Nipsky, and say that again.
Focus, guys. Time to get those game faces on.
He
means you gotta sell the illusion, too.
Exactly.
The Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Oh!
Explains the vault.
Priceless? Vault? Screw the sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
Follow me and pay attention.
God, there's a lot of talking in this game.
Approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am humbled by my king's competence.
Spare your empty
apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not blame me for your food. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Tara Taran.
You doubt its authenticity?
It is what you say it is. Prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say,
milady.
Release it.
We got this.
Thank you.
are free here.
Shit.
Bring in the next seller and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next door. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. Ah. Such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Don't worry about that one. I got this. Women love me.
I doubt this is gonna work.
Hey there, hi. I'm Star-Lord. Drax is actually with me, the leader of the Guardians of the Galaxy. You may have heard of us.
You? No.
Oh, well, let me tell you. Now you have.
Lucky me. What do you want?
Drax, buddy. Show her.
Show her what?
Open the cage, show her the monster.
You should have said that.
Oh, it's about flarkin' time.
What is it?
It has a name, lady.
And it talks. Adorable.
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size?
Yeah, I wouldn't pet him like that again unless you want to lose a finger. He bites hard.
I admire a creature with some spirit. What would you call it?
It is a hell beast.
It doesn't look like much. If I didn't know any better, I'd think it was a woodland creature.
True, but do we mention it's one of a kind? Just look deep into those angry raccoon eyes.
I ain't a freaking raccoon!
And you'll see that there's a monster in there. Big, scary, tree.
And what would you like for the hell beast?
20,000 units. And not a penny less?
20,000? Wow, okay. See, I was thinking more like 12?
No.
9 then.
The creature is worthless to me. I would rather buy the Flora Colossus.
Told you.
What? You want to buy Groot?
Is he for sale?
No, he ain't.
Just think of the money, Rocket.
I am Quill. And Groot's not for sale.
This is probably a terrible idea.
What are you doing? Plan B, Quill!
Guys, let's hold-
fucking more escaping!
Who's the monster now?
What the fuck, Rocket?
You heard that, Jackal! She wasn't gonna pay 2 units for me!
So y'all get to die because of your bruised ego?
Ego nothing! This is about money!
Money that we can no longer collect.
Whoa! That was lucky!
Nothing about this is lucky!
We can bicker later. We need to keep moving.
Where are my drones? I want the Guardians incinerated!
What is that? He's cheating!
Die, floating, that's fun! It ain't dying, Quill. Try something else.
Peter! John!
All right, go. Let's try and get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
I came here for units, and I ain't leaving without them.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
You want to cut and run, or do you want to get paid?
We don't have time to argue. Hellbender's goons are going to be here any second.
Quill's right. Shut your traps and follow me.
Not what I'm saying. Let's just find the big elevator we came in on and get the hell out.
No wonder we're always poor.
Load up!
There we go.
Smooth plan so far.
Hey, at least I'm pulling my weight.
There's not much weight to pull.
Joke all you want, but without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door.
You see? Vault's right there. We smash and grab, then like Quill said, out the way we came in.
No!
Find them and kill them! I want
God damn it, I barely talked this whole video.
Now is our opportunity.
Oh, there he goes. Damn, I got some points I gotta spend. Should probably do that.
Guys, I think we walked right into a trap.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, it's a trap. Everyone look for a way out.
Quickly!
This has got Destroyer written all over it. We shall reduce it to rubble.
You expect us to crawl through a sewer? I ain't getting wet again!
I don't want to hear one word out of you!
You all got a real funny way of saying thanks.
Gratitude is not my current sentiment.
Just admit it, Rocket. We had a plan and you blew it.
The plan was blown the minute it crawled out of your brain. I saved the plan.
You do not get credit for salvaging your own blunder.
The blunder was putting our lives in his grubby little hands. I knew we should have gone with
Drax, what are you doing?
Ain't some piece of lumber you can hawk. Though I'm sure you got plenty experience trafficking lives.
Watch your tongue, or I'll cut it out.
Oh, I'm shaking, lady.
This way.
Everybody, quiet.
Come on. We'll cut them off at the vault.
Perfect.
That does not seem perfect.
It means we're headed the right way.
Just another by-the-numbers plan for the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What we should have done is sold Drax. Hellbender was practically magnified.
My gift is not for sale.
Well, take a deep breath, cuz we're here. One vault as promised.
And a giant locked door.
I knew what I was doing!
We knew what we were doing! You blew it up!
Okay, coast is clear. You're up, Rocket.
Make it fast.
Of course! There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't pop.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault!
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
Let's go to the
and pop.
There we go.
And close enough.
Move your asses while you still got them.
You can suck it in there, Groot. Back door.
See? Nothing.
You!
Gamora, no killing teammates!
That's who?
It's literally in your contract!
I made no such commitment.
He's a liability, Peter.
Ha! Coming from the most wanted woman in the galaxy.
Most deadly.
Same thing.
How about a thank you, Rocket?
For nearly getting us killed?
For getting us into...
the crappiest vault in the Greater Magellanic Cloud? You said there'd be treasure!
A Galarian skull is priceless.
Worthless is not the same.
Guys! We need a plan!
Agreed! My arms are growing moderately fatigued.
Dig deep, Drax. Gamora, cover them. Rock and I will try to find something of value. Groot! Don't break anything!
Units are like fur mites. If she keeps any in here, there's gotta be more.
Here we go. Not quite enough, but we're getting there.
That's what I'm talking about. Not such a bad plan, after all.
Not exactly good either.
What's this one?
Nice. An assassin's ring. Gamora would get a kick out of this.
Put that away. Oh, okay.
All right, this'll cover our fine at least.
Why stop there? After all she put us through, I say we clean her out.
What she put us through?
Enough!
Sounds like it might be a boss fight coming.
It's grown quiet. Quiet like peace and quiet, or like the grave sort of quiet?
Definitely the grave one.
Drax, please tell me you didn't just lock us in.
I did not do anything.
I'm almost impressed. The woodland creature has more bite than I originally perceived. Enjoy the contents of my vault, guardians. They will be the last thing
Peter.
You ever see. Shame to waste my Clintarian gas on such unworthy invader. Do try not to melt all over my Galarian skull.
We need to find a way out. Now!
It is both priceless and hard to clean.
Deep breath, people!
Burning? Like, all over?
Clintarian gas breaks down organic material, leaving just a pile of blood-covered bones. We've gotta jam those vents, or the gas will keep pouring in.
Freeze the lethal gas vents, Peter Quill!
Should be another one?
Use your Flarkin visor!
I saw something around here.
They ain't staying frozen, Quill! We gotta get out of here!
What is this?
There's a way out behind this wall!
Allow me!
You're not getting through this with your bare hands! We need something heavy!
Root's right! One of them lights has gotta be plenty heavy!
Gamora! Think you can cut loose one of those lights?
Heads up!
Now that was priceless!
Drax, hurl it right through that wall!
All my might!
There we go.
That'll do her! Let's move, people!
I hope you know what you're doing!
That makes two of us!
That's a weird sound for grunt and pain.
Gamora, Drax!
I'll live.
My epithelial layer is intact.
Rocket, Groot, where are you? Does anyone see a way out?
I see a bright light.
Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians of the galaxy. How many times do I have to kill you?
Stall her, Peter.
The audacity that you thought you could rob me.
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Do you know what I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing. We're trapped.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably. Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller! Feast upon them!
Oh.
Oh.
Dweller in Darkness. Ooh. Not a pretty looking thing. Ooh. There you go. There's two? Heal him, heal him. Thank you. How did you get there? Alright, one more. Here we go. Now it's done.
What have they done to you?
Oh, I'm sorry. It's got one more. It's got one more life. Oh. There we go. Squid kicker. Ooh. There's your way out.
We did it!
They live! Bring me Nasha!
Everybody, grab a bike!
An awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Oh, shit.
Hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mud ball with the money, didn't we?
Money that you forced us into stealing.
Yeah, well, what about that smash and grab on Cetopia? I didn't hear you complaining then.
Lady Hellbender is not a bank.
Yeah, that's right. Because if she was, we'd have way more loot.
Whoa, 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 whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No.
Just got some units.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze.
Nikki.
Is it true? I really want to come.
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She must be. Inside me. What? Left. We went into the quarantine zone. I see before and there was dark fog. Did you try narrowing the band? The
first thing I tried. It's got to be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I know you were my dad. So much light. I didn't even know what Riker said. It was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called She's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah. Keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
Bring her back. I just have to...
That's not good.
Mark it!
Look at what it did! It killed everything! The scut!
I thought Corel confiscated everything.
Clearly not.
What about your tech, Rocket?
Oh, the gold dome's still bad, all right. but not the stupid llama! And now the Flark in the race flarked because of it.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us. Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys, we need the dock to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova Tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thing you chewed the wires, Drax, it was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right, we made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
Where's the next job?
Okay.
Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship, or
else. Her room's over here, because...
Hey, Gamora! I was just admiring this super cool assassin ring I got from my favorite super cool assassin. As a token of my, you know...
Token of what?
Of my everlasting commitment to not being murdered by you.
It's gonna take more than a ring. It is really nice, though. How'd you know what kind of ring it is?
Oh, let's just say you're not the first assassin to cross my path. Though I guess I should be glad no one ever sent the deadliest woman in the galaxy after me.
You know, that name is actually a misnomer. Everyone thinks I got it doing Thanos' dirty work before, you know, I betrayed him. In truth, I got it after I joined the Resistance. On a mission where nobody died.
You have to tell me about this Resistance mission, especially if no one died.
I don't think it's a story you're gonna like.
Why not?
Because it doesn't make Corel look very good.
Okay.
The thing you have to understand is that it was the end of the war. The Resistance was losing. Bad. The Chitauri knew it, Thanos knew it, we all knew it. Then, Thanos died. At first, people thought it was a false report. Misinformation spread to lure the Resistance out into the open. But when it became clear that it might be true, Corel saw an opportunity. An all-or-nothing mission that could win the war once and for all.
The final attack on Chitauri Prime. You're talking about the Resistance stealth mission that kidnapped their infant queen.
Except kidnapping the queen wasn't part of Corel's original plan. The only reason she had me tag along was so that I would kill the Queen.
What? There's no way.
Is it so hard to believe? She was grieving. You know that. The Chitauri had killed her husband. Her little boy. She wanted revenge, and I was her chance to finally get it.
Brell would never put out a hit on a baby. She would never kill a kid.
Believe what you want. But she's not who she was back then. None of us are. Something changed. Maybe it was having Nikki. Either way, I refused and we won the war without killing anyone else. And for reasons I don't fully understand, I became known as the deadliest woman in the galaxy afterward.
What did cause you to betray Thanos? I mean, he adopted you when you were like...
5. He basically raised us, taught us everything we know.
So what finally did it? What snapped you out of it?
I... found the Resistance.
What?
Thanos was obsessed. He had me and Nebula combing the galaxy for their location for cycles. Each of us determined to be the first to find them and report back. So when I found them first... I was so excited to tell him. I got home, and I found him talking to an empty room. To someone called Lady Death.
That's not ominous.
I truly thought he loved us. In his own twisted way. But Thanos didn't want to restore balance to the galaxy. He was just in love with death, literally in love. And he would kill all of us, including me, including Nebula, to prove it.
But you couldn't let him.
No. So instead of telling him where to find the Resistance, I joined them.
I kind of don't know what to say.
There's nothing to say. After the Galactic War ended, I moved on. And now I'm here, doing all this fun stuff with you guys.
And I wouldn't have it any other way. But seriously, thank you for sharing that with me.
Sure.
I suppose, I barely get to talk in this game. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, bell button, share button, and subscribe button. I'll see you next time. Have a great day. Bye-bye.